Welcome back to the Glue and caPri Musical Motivational Movement. Welcome back to the Glue Factory. Social media, I appreciate each and every one of you and my pinky toe for riding my ride with me as I ride my glue flow. When I went back home to Forever I Love Atlanta over the Christmas holidays, my best friend, Facebook Rhonda Mills, told me straight up, as I needed it, girl, where you at? Where you been? We need to see you. We tired of seeing the quotes and the words and the nice little things you have to say. We want to see you and how you're doing, what you're doing, and your growth. And for me, at times, that's a hard thing for me to believe and to receive. Therefore, I definitely appreciate each and every one of you in my pinky toe for letting me know when you see me how this, the Glue and caPri Musical Motivational Movement, actually touches you and your pinky toe. Today, I'm going to read to you your daily GLUEtivation for your soul from my Iyanla VanZant's Until Today book. If it motivates me, I use it to GLUEtivate you. As I get it, I give it. And I hope and pray that what I got from this times a thousand, you get it as well. Life will work for me when I realize within me is the essence of everything I am. Life produces plants that are exactly like seeds. The essence of seed will always be duplicated in the plant. The seed from which we have grown is the essence of God. God is spirit. You are spirit. God is good. You are good. At every twist of life, we doubt, question, and in some cases, deny the essence of God that does, without any doubt, exist within our being. The life within you is the very same essence that is God. In that essence, you have the power. Let me say, in that essence, you have the same power, the same wisdom, and the same love that God has. It is the presence of this God essence that is the truth and the essence of who you are. You also have a body. Chances are, you complain about it. If you consider for just a moment how you feel about and care for the part of you that you can see, what does that mean about the part of you you cannot see? In other words, how much care do you give to your God self? How much grooming do you do for your essence? Your God essence must be groomed. Not because God needs it, because you need it, because I need it. You must bathe your God essence in the spiritual waters of seeing and serving the God essence in everyone else. You must wrap your God essence in a blanket of self-love. You must sweeten your God essence with the perfume of forgiveness. You must feed your God essence with hearty helpings of prayer. Every now and then, you must give your God essence a treat. Silence. You must rest your God essence on a bed of faith. If you dress your God essence in spiritual clothing designed by kindness, compassion, and humility, it will quickly outgrow all the limitations of being covered by your humanness. Until today, you may have forced your energy on, until today, you may have focused your energy on changing your physical being. Just for today, be devoted to care for your essence. If you do, something really wonderful and powerful will grow right where you are standing. Let me read that again. Until today, you may have focused your energy on changing your physical being. Just for today, be devoted to the care of your essence. If you do, something really wonderful and powerful will grow right where you are standing. Today, I'm devoted to nurturing the seeds of God essence in me. That's Glue and caPri, baby. And of course, I must say, that's the Iyanla VanZant, baby. I'm going to have to say, be you, be great. Start your upper movement today, for tomorrow is a promise. And please go out there and get yourselves tested for AIDS. Know that we here at the Glue and caPri Musical Motivational Movement believes that God loves unconditionally everyone, and it is our duty to give love unto everyone. Start with yourself. Love on yourself. I want you all to listen to this song. It's I Believe I Can Fly by R. Kelly. Fly on social media. Fly on.
was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. I just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking out. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it, then I can do it.
The movement, and you go out there and do your thing. That's Glue caPri, baby. Be you, be great. Start your upper movement today, for tomorrow isn't promised. And please, social media, go out there and get yourselves tested for HIV/AIDS, because that thing is real. That's Glue, baby. That's Glue caPri, baby.